gặp ai.
That's the one that I have.
It's a rock, it's almost like a cave. Well, it does that. And it'll start going a little bit more, and it sounds like a roar. And then all of a sudden it'll let the steam out, and it does, it sounds like a dragon's roar. But they call it dragon's breath or something. I don't know, I have to ask Rod. We had it on here somewhere on our computer, but I don't know why we don't have them. Why I didn't
That's a good idea for a video. Well, while
we
wait for that,
kind of like
what about a flip challenge? I was looking at the camera personally, so it's kind of... Let me set up the camera. Cap it. Close. It's so hard. Double? You couldn't double. Set this back up. It's a very unprofessional setup, but. I don't know where. How about here? It takes like 2.5 seconds to like the video, so do it. For the triple. You didn't see it. It almost landed. It bounced though. You legit have to get it a perfect. Almost capped the double.
Artist point.
I think it's coming open.
You guys see this?
I think there's a crack. So I'm gonna go for a triple. If I land this, you better lift the like and subscribe. But I still land it, so you still have to do it anyway, and you'll get the look, so it's fine.
That wasn't
what I meant to do, so that's not gonna happen to anything. No, it didn't land.
Okay.
And also, shout out to the Spooderman's other channel, Dope Collad. Go check that out. I'm probably gonna link it in the description below. So he makes some fun. He makes some nice flip videos on there and everything. He makes quite a bit of stuff. It's a one of the pen. It's like a pencil pen. You know what I mean? The ones that they're cool. Okay. So I think I'm going to end the video here. Peace out. It ain't my fault. I'm kidding. It ain't my fault.